Volkswagen CEO Martin Winterkorn is a VW veteran and a highly regarded engineer, an infamous stickler for detail. So many were shocked when Volkswagen was caught cheating on its emissions tests. Just one day after this videotaped apology from the CEO,
I am deeply sorry that we have broken this trust.
A Volkswagen announcement on his resignation. Winterkorn himself did not appear, but provided the statement, quote, I am shocked by the events of the past few days. Above all, I am stunned that misconduct on such a scale was possible in the Volkswagen Group. As CEO, I accept responsibility for the irregularities that have been found in diesel engines and have therefore requested the supervisory board to agree on terminating my function as CEO of the Volkswagen Group. I am doing this in the interests of the company, even though I am not aware of any wrongdoing on my part. He also said, quote, Volkswagen has been, is, and will always be my life. Volkswagen headquarters in Wolfsburg, Germany have been shaken to the core. More than 60,000 employees work here. The massive factory, an area the size of Gibraltar, dominates the landscape. But this scandal affects much more than just Wolfsburg. One in seven jobs is either directly or indirectly tied to the automobile industry here in Germany. And that industry makes up 20% of the country's GDP. So Volkswagen is a big chunk of that. Winterkorn's resignation may be a start, and Volkswagen is asking the German prosecutor to launch a criminal investigation into the cheating. But more answers are needed to restore confidence to the Made in Germany brand. Atika Shubert, CNN, Wolfsburg, Germany.